Morning guys, here we are at Ashdown Forest Fly Fishery, and I just thought you'd like a little tour of this secret located in the middle of the forest fly fishery. Beautiful little place. So here we go. When you arrive, press this button at the side to get access. Tennis courts here. Over there, there's showers and toilets. Showers because 2 months of the year the fishery is closed for water sports. Show you. These are the free boats, free to use. You've got to bring your own life saving equipment. They go in here. It's unmanned. There are the weighing scales, weigh your fish. Your envelopes to fill out. The prices. Bag weights, some catches. Blue flash damsel. It is well stocked. And suddenly caught a pike. There we go. And then once you've completed the envelope, pop it in there. Let's have a look down. There's 8 stations to fish from. This morning I've been here a couple of times and had a couple of fish quite quickly. as I said, it's tucked away in the forest, never heard of it, like a lot of people haven't. It's well worth a visit. And as I said, you can use the boat. Number two. Beautiful little place. It's Ashdown Forest Fishery. Well worth a visit. Have a look on the website. I'll put a link to the website. As I said, there's a couple of months it's closed. They do water sport, paddleboarding, canoeing. It warms up quickly. I know it's frosty this morning. As soon as that sun comes up, starts warming, it all goes. Get the feeling back in your fingers. Well, there you go. I hope you enjoyed that little tour, give you an insight into this beautiful little fishery in the middle of Ashdown Forest. Don't forget to subscribe and speak to you soon. Bye. bit of footage from the other corner, the far corner. Worries.